Hi there guys, welcome back to part 7 of our Northgard Let's Play. Now before we left off, we kind of claimed up all this area here, we also destroyed the yellows, and we're now trading with the Jotun. Now before we begin this episode, I just want to say that Northgard is actually updated, and now we can play as the avatar of the Raven on screen right now. Starting bonuses, everything has a price, you can colonize it with money. You also have a harbour instead of a dock, which allows us to explore remote coastal areas. We can actually attack with mercenaries as well. Fame bonuses, recruits, you now have 2 villagers from your homeland. How cool is that, guys? How cool is that? Mercenaries, you can hire mercenaries at your harbour and send them to raid coastal areas. That is going to be a great advantage for the avatar of the Raven, Huginn and Munin, Odin's own ravens. So guys, in this episode, what do we want to do? Maybe we want to colonize all of this? We have 2,000 food to colonize, so let's begin by colonizing. So we're going to go up here and we're going to take these 3 areas and we're going to expand, hopefully, into this section here. This will give us a bit of a foothold against the greens, or the blues, sorry. The Blues right now are currently in this area. They've got a lower circle and they've got a defense tower facing me off. Now, I don't like that. I don't like things facing me off, especially when it's that close together. So, we are going to want to take this area. But before we do that, we need to kind of get more of a military going right now. So, I think we should send, or in fact, let's do this. Yeah, let's organize a feast. Okay, now that we've got something here, let's throw another lore master into this building right here. And do we have a scout? Do we have a scout? Scout number 1, can you come over here and explore these ruins? We need to find the treasure within. Okay, we're going to take this area as well. We're instantly going to build a hunting lodge here and a silo. We're going to have 3 buildings. So that's going to give us a great advantage. So let's get some sieves down here. Expansionist! We have just got an achievement. Brilliant. We have got 3 or 4 achievements so far. This is brilliant. I love this game. I will be doing even more Let's Plays on this game. I might try the Avatar of the Raven because they look pretty damn cool and they have... To be honest with you, I've got Huginn and Munin tattooed on my arm in Old Norse runes, so I can kind of relate to that clan right now. So before we do anything, let's build a hunter's lodge and let's build a silo that'll increase our food production. So he can get to work on building that, he can get to work on building that, and let's bring a third guy down here so when we upgrade this hunting lodge, we have 3 villagers on the go. I think we should build another brewery because I've just noticed there that my happiness isn't doing too well. So let's build a building in here. So when he's done, or one of these guys are done, in fact, oh, there we go. We can upgrade lore. Here we go. So let's get let's not get Freya's blessing actually. Let's get recruitment 30% faster. We can recruit new clan members 30% faster. That's a great thing. Let's upgrade our sailors' tools. That's an important thing right there. So they've built that, so he can now go build that. Where did that other guy go? Yo, dude, go do that, go do that, go do that. There we go, we also increased our food capacity to 2,500. Easy peasy. So, I think we should upgrade this one. There we go, we can now get 2 additional soldiers on the go. So I might make them just here. There we go, hoi hoi! Hoi hoi! Right, let's send them down to meet the rest of the army. We have a rather substantial force right now. The Jotuns are actually kind of gaining a lot of traction here. They're gaining quite a lot of relationship status here. Our scouts have found ancient riches. In the ruins, we have gained 175 crowns and 87 lore. So he... Oh, I don't know what to do with him, actually. Okay, he is going to become a brewer as soon as this turn ends. We are also about to face a bit of a blizzard right now, so let's organise a feast quickly. Let's upgrade as much as possible so we don't have to, you know, deal with this blizzard too much. So he's almost done. There we go. We've got a new brewer. So let's send him down to become a new civvy. We are currently pulling in a lot of money right now. That's a good thing. That's a really good thing. So this is our force, lads. We have a war chief, a berserker, and we have nine warriors in total. Look at that. Nine axe-wielding warriors, along with their leaders, the war chief and their mighty berserker. So we're about to hit the blizzard. The blizzard has hit us. Food is dwindling very fast, as you can see here. So I may have to pull some guys off of what they're doing right now just to help out in getting food. Otherwise, I can do this. That is working, actually. If I can hold off from this blizzard a wee bit longer, that should work. That amount of food should suffice for right now. This is going to be quite tough, because the blizzard is hitting us pretty damn hard. 50% of my production in doubles firewood. Oh, firewood. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Buy some of that. Need to buy. Keep buying. Oh, as we buy the money, the price goes up. Look at that. It's 150 for that. Oh, no. And it's going to last all the way until the end of winter. That is going to hammer my supplies so badly. I don't know. Oh, no. Wood is having an 85% consumption rate and an 88 consumption rate as well on my food. I've almost run out of... We're almost at the end. We need to make this. This is a bit of an intense kind of standoff here. As soon as this blizzard lifts, I am doubling my wood production, because that is that's terrible. That's absolutely terrible. I've only got 100 left. I'm going to have to buy some. Oh, I can only buy 50. But it's going to last us. It is going to make us to the end of this wintry fold. So there we go. It is back down. Much better. There we go. It's been done. We are making back all of our stocks now. This is a lot better. I hate winters. I really do. I also hate them in Scotland. They're horrible here. Freezing cold. Jotter has been friended. Oh no! Oh, you! We're taking out the greens, guys. I'm not having that. I am annoyed at that. I'm raging. I am in angst right now. I am going to send hell on him. I no longer have scouts. I don't care. I'm getting my warriors ready. We are going to take out the Jotun, because they should not be allowed. They will not be allowed the blooming enemy team. I can't believe we've lost them. We'd spend all that food trading, sending them provisions. Oh my god. That's a stab in the back, that is. Right. Let's get 2 stone. Upgrade the barracks. We should be able to get more now. But I'm not going to spend that, though. I'm going to slaughter this sheep right here. Right. Let's select them all. Let's get them here. We need soldiers ready. We are ready. We are ready for the push. We are going to take the Jotun out. We are going to take them. We are going to kill them. Wish me luck, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. We can't enter them. Oh, we can enter here, though. Oh, the blues are such fools. It doesn't matter. It does not matter. Attack that, lads. Attack it. Okay, the greens are making sure the blues are kind of busy at the moment. I don't like the look of this though. I don't like that they've got a big open wide area here. I don't know where all their soldiers are right now. I can't seem to see them. Oh, here they come. It's okay, but we're the clan of the wolf. We will take these fools down. Okay, remember what I researched before? Double. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Makes decolonization twice as fast. Freya's blessing is coming on us now. Okay. Reduces firewood consumption. Let's do that. Okay, they have lost this area. Right. I'm going to move. I'm going to leave some troops here. I'm going to heal these guys. Let's heal those guys first. Move these guys into position. There we go. So we need more houses. Can I build one here? Build one here. And build a second one here. Okay, I don't have... Tell you what. Oh, that's hard. That's actually quite hard. I'll wait till I get a new civvy. Actually. Oh, I can't get a new civvy though because I'm at 48 of 48. Okay. I'll send him down to be a civvy. Okay, we've healed our lads. Our lads are healed. We need to take these Jotun out one at a time. Do it. Come on. My berserker is getting hammered here. Focus one, lads. Focus one. Take him out. Take him out. Oh, yes. Yes. The Jotun are no match for the Clan of the Wolf. Ha ha! The Jotun have been defeated. Oh. A glorious victory for the Clan of the Wolf. Okay, let's send a villager up here to build more buildings, more houses. We will increase our population cap. Right. We march. Let's move my guys back into friendly territory. Because if we build them, if we put them in friendly territory, they heal. Our healers are able to do their job. Portals leading... Oh, okay, so that's not a problem. None of them seem to be appearing in my main area, so that's a good thing. They're all appearing in the center column right here. So we'll leave our guys to heal, and then we will make a push for this blue territory, then connect to this green territory, and we will work our way to this town hall. They denied us our ability to befriend the Jotun. They will not. They will definitely not survive this. I'm quite angry because of that. I'm actually quite angry because of that. That is horrible. I hate them for that. Those fools. It's okay, lads. Go for it, go for it. In fact, tell you what, we'll dwindle the blue. The blue is failing right now. Okay, the blues have got no chance here. Absolutely zero chance. Oh, I just noticed there's that one there. That's okay. That's fine. Right, we will decolonize this area. Decolonize it completely, twice as fast. We have a large military presence in this area. We will then strike here and move down this section. So let's decolonize this area. Our war chiefs, our berserkers, our warriors are keen to decolonize this area and move to the next. Here we go. Attack that building right there, lads. No resistance whatsoever. No resistance. Absolute zero resistance. This is fantastic. We are pushing on them. We've defeated the Jotun. We were originally going to befriend these people, these gentle giants. But it wasn't to be. It was not to be, since our enemies decided that they persuaded them to join their cause. These foolish giants. It's okay. I need to watch the guys that have got low health at the moment because they are going to be a bit of a hindrance. We could actually make a push on the blues. We could destroy the blues right here. This could be a decider. Where the blues fail. Right, I need to watch my time here because the Draugr are going to be coming through those portals. Lads, just hold your ground. Just hold your ground. Now, this tower right here should be able to take out these two. I think I have enough guys over here to possibly withstand this guy right here. There might be two coming through it. Okay, we've lost one warrior. A single warrior has been lost to the cause. This silly settler. And we've made it through to this part here. One more unto the breach. The health of my warriors is quite low at the moment. They are spawning soldiers. I'm not too worried though. Ah, fool. Fool! You fool! Why are you sending your settlers to attack me? Okay, let's decolonize this very quickly. The Draugr are about to make an appearance right here. The Greens are making an attack on the southern front. And the Draugr are here. They are here in force. Yes, that's it. He will be able to take him out, no problem. He seems to be doing okay. My hunters do have sharp swords, the sharp sword upgrade. Right. We need to back off a wee bit. We need to back off back to our territory. Need to back out. Come on, lads. Back out. We need to really make this count. Who the hell? Come on, guys, get back to friendly territory. You'll get healed. Our soldiers are back in friendly territory. We are safe. We should be able to make this push. We might actually finish this. I'm going to extend this let's play to around 20-25 minutes. I'm going to see what I can potentially do to pull all of this back. Let's repair everything. Okay, we've only got two injured right now. Our soldiers are perfectly fine, to be quite honest. Okay, what should we get? Sharp swords. There we go. Required to achieve a wisdom victory. Unlock all blessings to achieve. We haven't won victory yet, lads. Not yet. We are not finished here. This is a dominion victory. Dominion. That means we wipe everyone out. Everything and everyone. The Draugr have taken this territory from the Blues. I have weakened them to the point where they cannot expand. So let's take out their grain reserves. Who is he shooting? He's shooting him. Oh, lad, you're gonna die. You died for a worthy cause. They've sent more soldiers in. They are getting desperate. The Clan of the Wolf will not stop. Not yet. Anyway. Let's upgrade a few of our houses, actually. How many villagers have I got? How many soldiers can I get? Ho ho! Ho ho, I can get lots. Let's make reinforcements. Four soldiers, that will be enough. Four soldiers. Let's move them down to this territory. We will wait on these reinforcements for right now. And then we will make our huge push. There we go. It is now spring. We have the chance to take the Blues out and the Greens, Harald and Brynhild. They will not see this coming. Soldiers are ready, 13 warriors strong alongside a war chief and a berserker. Here comes the reinforcements. They are en route. They are almost on our location. Buildings are burning. Territory is being lost. Lives are being lost. Cut off from existence. Here we go. This may be the push that we need. We are here. We are ready. Let's charge in, lads. Let's take this territory right here. We'll kill this Loremaster. The Greens are being ballsy and deciding to launch attack as well. Unknown to them that the Clan of the Wolf has plans for them too. Let's move our soldiers in. Let's kill this guy right here. We are a war faction. War is all we know. Which is probably why our resource count is so low. So guys, I hope you're enjoying this series as well as I have. This might be the end of this series. Seven episodes, and we are in range of winning this. This is a total Dominion win for the Clan of the Wolf. Here we go, we're just rounding off the rest of the blue team. They are sending everything they can at us, and it is still not enough. They keep sending soldiers as if it's going to help. The fools. We've done it. The Blues, they may as well resign. There's nothing left. There are no villagers left. It's over. The Clan of the Goat, the great allies of the Yellows, have decided that it is not for them, and they have gone. They have been defeated. First, we can't kill him, but our next target, ladies and gentlemen, is the Greens, and we are not stopping here. Let's move on to attack. We are going to work our way from this section. They've also captured this area. We are going to work section from section, decolonize this area, and move our way down in a nice beeline straight for their town hall. They have a lot to worry about right now. Make our push on that. Destroy that defense tower, that bleeding defense tower. This is my area now. The Jotuns will remain a statue to the Clan of the Wolf as a victory known to everyone. We've almost decolonized this area. We were just cleaning out the rest of the resistance. We have one, two, we have one more territory before we inevitably reach their glorious town center. Here we go. This area has been decolonized. Push. Look at these traders still gaining gold, these lore masters, the fools that they are. They have a nice setup here, they have a nice place going. There is only one way out, and unfortunately for them, there is no way out for them at all. There is only one way in, and they failed to pass it. These tremors will not feed me. I'm not scared of these tremors. That's just Thor telling me I'm doing a very good job. And now we charge. Take this settlement. As usual, they are sending everything they can to stop this advancing army. But nothing stops the Sons of Fenrir. We move to their town centre. pay respect to this enemy, these enemies of Northgard, the Clan of the Wolf, Fenrir's sons. We stand victorious. That's right, lad. Sigurd. We've won. Victory. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed this little Let's Play. If you've enjoyed this Let's Play, if you've enjoyed this series, this episode, please hit that like button. If you want to follow along on my future videos on this game, maybe Life is Feudal, maybe Age of Empires 2, hit subscribe and hit that little bell. You'll stay up to date with all my latest videos when I get them out. So guys, from the Fenrir clan and myself, Mr. Feudal, thank you very much for watching. I've had a blast, and I'll see you in the next video.